Rissi Palmer grew up with the dream of becoming a country music star at a time when the country music scene wasn't ready for someone who looked like her.
And I'm like a 17-year-old black girl from St. Louis, and they're like, you wrote a song for Reba McEntyre. I did.
Oh, yeah, I'm a country girl born and bred.
I'm Rhiannon Giddens. Join me for a visit with Rissi Palmer.